everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, you are welcome. My name is Beauty. Thank you all for your love, for your support, and for your comments. I really appreciate you guys. I don't take your love for granted. So guys, in this video I'm going to be talking to our women. Yes, women is the reason why I'm here, you know, talking today. I found out that in this 21 siglo we are now, that so many women are body shaming their fellow women. I just watched a video clip which is not even encouraging at all. A woman, I don't really know what happened, that a fellow woman was, you know, beating up. Instead of them to help her or to, you know, settle the situation or one or two things, they joined the other party and started beating their fellow women. So I don't really understand nowadays. Women, why? We are supposed to be help, we are supposed to help each other, you know, be our, you know, comforter. When one is having a problem, just like when your head is having a problem or your body is not okay, we are supposed to be our brother's keeper, especially the women. We are supposed to support each other. Why are we not fighting ourselves? Today, look at the social media. What do we see? Women with this one, will gang up with this one will gang up with this. What are all that for? Women, we are supposed to support each other. We are supposed to be our brother, our sister's keeper. Today, any problem we hear is women. Any violence we see is women. Women are always involved. Just look at the sister that was killed by her husband. She's also a woman. Most people are coming out to condemn her that she's not a good woman, she's not faithful, she's not that, she's not this. And the one that pains me most is our fellow women that will also come out, you know, to come and be talking rubbish for your, you know, fellow women. It's uncalled for. You are also a woman. Just know that you are also a woman. Wherever you are bringing your fellow women, then you are also bringing down yourself. If you don't know that from today. It's painful. That the one that pains me most is that in today's, when you go to social media today, or any live screen or any live video, what you see is that it's our women that call most. Some will be telling their problem. Then you send it, selling yourself out to your fellow women. Know that it's not good. Maybe you need advice or you need somebody to just talk to. Yes, so many women can be depressed. Anybody can be depressed. Yes, you need someone to talk to. Yes, you need someone to, you know, to help you out. But look for a better person. Not those that will put you on record. Not those that will be recording you. That is where I don't like. How can you call your fellow women, you know, just to pour out your, you know, your feelings, or you have a problem, you just need someone to talk to? It's, what would the next thing that will be doing? They will be recording you. Which is very, very bad. Please, women, even though you are a young lady or you are a single mother and you are hearing my voice, please, whenever you are depressed or you have anything to say to anybody, please be careful. Be careful to know who you are dealing with. Because nowadays, we don't know who is who again. We don't know who is who again. And who are these people involved in this thing? They are women. Women, please change. Change for good. I don't really understand. Sometimes I just sit down and, you know, think all these things that are going on. No wonder the Bible said that it's end time. We all know that we are in end time, that anything can happen. But let us use our senses sometimes. Yeah? I cannot be happy when coming and I saw they are beating my fellow women. Instead of me to ask or what is going on or try to settle the situation, I will just join them and be clapping hands. Yes, she's a bad woman. She's an evil woman. Or maybe another woman's husband just complained to him. Oh, it's my wife. This is what she did. She is very, you know, doing this. She have the husband, you know, complaining to you. Instead of you to call your fellow woman, sit her down. You know, look at your husband came to report you to me or something like this. You know, make her to understand as a wife, this is what you need to do. I'm not saying that I'm perfect. I am not perfect in any way. Sit her down, you know. Talk some senses, make her to understand some too many things. Maybe she's lacking in one way or the other. Because in this world, no one is perfect. Nobody is perfect. Even that person that you are going to confront in, she also is not perfect. She also have a fault. She also have one or two ways that she's, you know, going astray. Please let us be careful. And one thing I want to tell you guys is just, please make the Lord Jesus Christ your role model. Make it your role model. Yes. Because so many people we have, you know, male, our role model, they have failed us. They have failed us. When we look at our fellow women, or maybe those one that is, you know, that you think that is upper than you, or that is bigger than you, that you want to make them your role model, but they will fail you. But when you make our Lord Jesus Christ your role model, He will never fail you. He will always be there for you. He's going to give you strength when you are fainted. Please, women, make the Lord Jesus Christ your role model, and stop to call in every live video you see on social media. At least we all, as from today, we all have heard of, you know, what is going on social media. When two people is fighting, what is going on? One record me, one bring my naked picture, one do this, one do that. Imagine, how can you be talking to your fellow woman, the next thing they will be recording you? Maybe one or two things just happen. They will just blow it out. Which is very, very bad, no matter what. That also brings us into some friendship. There are some friendship that is very evil. Yes, that's why we have to pray, because we don't know who are the evil ones. It's only God that will help us to identify them. There are so many unfriendly friends out there. Yes, and who are those unfriendly friends that is even happening to? It's the women. The men, hardly you can see men fighting or saying, oh, he do this to me, he do that to me. But 99%, they are women. They are women. When you're talking to your fellow women on the line, you are afraid because you don't want her to record you. Nowadays, you cannot even confirm on your friend again. Before, you can confirm on your friend, tell her your problem, you know, you guys discuss it together. Okay, let's go this way, let's do it this way, or let's do it this way, so that we can, you know, get a solution. But nowadays, 99% of women are now afraid to discuss with their fellow women. Why? Because of social media, because of what we have seen, what we have heard, and what we have even, what we are seeing today. Please, my fellow women, please, please, and please, let us, you know, be our brother's keeper. Let us be our fellow women keeper. It's very, very important. It's very, very important. Please, whenever you come across, maybe, you know, they are, you know, doing something to your fellow women out there or anything, please, what you need to do, just ask question. If you can settle it, instead of you to join one, that person, or maybe you have BP for that one, that person before, you just use the opportunity to just, you know, rant on that person. It's not okay. There's nobody that is perfect. Yes, that is clear. That is clear. Even in our marriage, we are not perfect. My last topic, I talk about, you know, some women that is, you know, talking that, oh, somebody snatched my husband, somebody snatched my husband. How would they not, as I said in that video, I said, how would they not snatch your husband when you cannot even take care of yourself? Now and there's 99% of men that you think that are innocent. No man, nobody is innocent. You may think, oh, my husband loves me so much, he cannot look at another woman. My dear, if you don't pack well, your husband is going to, you know, be looking here and there. Pack well, my women, my fellow women, pack well. Makeup is not a sin. Makeup is not a sin. If you cannot dress, now if you just go to YouTube now and there's nothing you will not find on YouTube. Just type it, how to dress, how to make up, how to paint your fingers, how to paint your lips, anything you are looking for, they are all on YouTube. There are so many homes that is breaking today. Maybe when you go in deeper to see what is going on there, you are going to see maybe it's one or two women that caused the problem there. I am so disappointed to see one of our, you know, actress, Chacha, cried out on her social media. She dropped a video clip that she's tired of her husband, tired of her marriage, that she's going to quit, that she's going to tell her story. She dropped that video not quite long. I think before she know, bam, the video just, you know, went viral. The whole world, everybody have already seen the video. Before she ran back to go and remove the video have already circulated. But she ran back to go and, you know, delete the video. But the video have already circulated. Please. And also, I want to advise us on that area. I think that is going to come out in another topic. Please, let us not just rush to social media like that. Maybe she and her husband, they are just having, you know, just a little problem, or maybe they have been having problem before. Instead of her to think it very well now, she just went, you know, went to social media to go and drop that video clip. Look at the video clip has circulated everywhere now. Maybe the family or one or two person that, you know, saw it and said, no, Chacha, this is not good. She ran back to worry, you know, to go and, you know, delete the video. But unfortunately for her, The video I've already circulated. It pains me because she is one of the actress I love so much. I think say 3 weeks ago or 4 weeks ago, even Peter Edoche even spoke about her when he was, you know, giving some women accolades, some in those Nollywood actress when she was giving them accolades. She made sure about her on that video. But today, look at, it's not up to 1 month that she was praised that she is one of the best women in the, you know, in the Nollywood industry. Just take a look at what happened today. Today is the 4th of October. So that video, I think that video circulated yesterday, which is 3rd of October. Nobody know what about transpired there. Please, social media is not the solution. It's not a solution to our problem. Please, we should not just start running to social media in anything, in any small thing, just run to social media. No. Please, let us think first before dropping any video on social media, especially that kind of a video that she dropped. Please, guys, please, my fellow women, let's not think before dropping any video clips on our wall. I think I'm going to end this video here. Thank you also so much. I just pray that, you know, this words help one or two women out there. And remember, sharing is caring. Remember to love your fellow women. Remember to love yourself. If you love yourself, you will love your fellow women. Thank you also so much. Remain blessed. Till I come your way next time. My name is Remain Beauty Akmontai. Bye-bye.